1994 Florida High School Activities Association State Boys Basketball Championships. Today's contest at Class B action features the Warriors of Bayshore Christian High School and the Knights of Pompano Beach. First, the starting lineup for Bayshore. At one forward, a 6'6 sophomore, number 45, Jonathan Filler. At the other forward, a 6'6 senior, number 44, Jonathan Johnson. At center, a 6'9 junior, number 10, Tavares White. At guard, a 5'9 senior, number 5, Ernie Mantle. And at the other guard, a 6'1 senior, number 33, Roderick Lewis. And now the starting lineup for Pompano Beach. At forward, a 6'3 senior, number 40, Jason Topple. At the other forward, a 5'11 junior, number 24, Nathan Cook. At center, 6'4 junior, number 22, Scott Dish. At one guard, 5'10" sophomore, number 15, Austin Cook. And at the other guard, a 5'10" junior, number 25, Justin O'Keefe. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise for the playing of our national anthem, sung by Allison Ranson, a junior at Leon High School.
Let's go! we go.
Basket by number 11, Bo Hanley.
Foul is called number 45, Jonathan Fuller. Scott Bish goes to the line for Highlands Christian. He'll be shooting two.
Yeah. Thank you. O'Keefe.
Basket by number 11, Bo Hanley.
On number 44, Jonathan Johnson, his first, team fourth. Roderick Lewis enters the Bayshore lineup.
Here we go.
Personal foul number 40, Tobias Schuett. His first, team fifth. Justin O'Keefe has 3, and Jason Topple has 6 for a total of 23 points. As we start the second half, Bayshore will put the ball in play.
Thank you.
on number 45, Jonathan Fielder. His second, team first. Scott Dish at the line for two. NU02C. Thank you. goal by Justin O'Keefe. Personal foul on number 40, Jason Toppel, his second, team second. Roderick Lewis enters the Bayshore lineup. Jonathan Johnson at the line, shooting two.
Here we go.
foul is on number 10, Tavares White. His second, team four. Cook at the line. Personal foul number 10, Tavares White. His third, team fifth. Seconds remaining in the quarter. To the Bayshore lineup. Lineup. personal foul on number 40, Elias Schutte. His second, team six. Jonathan Fielder enters the Bayshore lineup.
Thank you.
Goal by Nathan Cook. Bayshore Christian. Interested in purchasing a video copy of their favorite team's play in the tournament are invited to stop by the merchandise stand near the main entrance and pick up a convenient order form. All tournament games are being videotaped by the Civic Center. Tournament t-shirts and caps are being sold at the merchandise stand located near the main entrance. We invite you to stop by and purchase a souvenir of the 1994 Florida High School Activities Association State Basketball Tournament. Personal foul on number 15, Austin Cook, his first, team fifth. Personal foul on number 40, Jason Topple, his fourth, team six. Thank you. A minute and 35 seconds remaining in the game. Upcoming events here at the Civic Center, the Wolf Tones in concert next Monday, March 7th, a lecture by Spike Lee next Wednesday, March the 9th, International Championship Rodeo, March 17th through the 20th, the Broadway Musical Cabaret, March 23rd, and Smashing Pumpkins in concert, April the 9th. Tickets are on sale for all these events at the ticket office here at the Civic Center. Personal foul on number 24, Nathan Cook, is third. Team 7. Timeout, Highlands Christian. Also on April the 15th, appearing here at the Civic Center, will be Jimmy Buffett in concert. Tickets go on sale Saturday at 10 a.m. for this concert. Jonathan Johnson at the line, shooting 1+. Melody, it's okay. forget, your tournament t-shirts and caps are being sold at the merchandise stand located near the main entrance. We invite you to stop by and purchase a souvenir of the 1994 State Boys Basketball Championship. Nathan Cook at the line. One plus. Personal foul at number 40. Jason Topple, his fifth personal foul. Dale Dish enters the Highlands Christian lineup. Tavares White at the line, shooting one plus. Personal foul on number 33, Dale Dish, his first. Timeout, Highlands Christian. Fans interested in purchasing a video copy of their favorite team's play in the tournament are invited to stop by the merchandise stand near the main entrance and pick up a convenient order form. All tournament games are being videotaped by the Civic Center.
Thank you.
Bears White at the line, shooting one plus.
Thank you.